some, it's been a staple throughout their lives.
We always watch your Price is Right.
Yeah, every day I watch it.
For others, it's necessity.
Big man! I want some money, but I need a car!
And for the rest, just love of the game.
I like the cliffhanger. I like the three X's.
We go!
The golden road to see the Price is Right live stage show lands in Charlottesville. Hundreds line up, eager to show their excitement.
I've been here since 12 o'clock.
I've been here since 11:15. I'm here to win.
It's fun just seeing the people and just the lines of people, and I don't know. It's just wild. Who would ever think?
I just think it's a part of Americana, you know, and to be able to bring what people have loved on television to their own backyard. It's just really a special gift. We're really thrilled to do it.
And that tradition is what brought so many people to wait in line here at the John Paul Jones Arena. Some people waiting as early as 11 o'clock in the morning just to hear those three words, come on down.
Cindy Snotty, come on down. And if they say Cindy Snotty, come on down, I'm gonna be rolling in the wind.
This group of teachers from Buckingham County thought their odds were pretty good.
And my kids asked me already if I won, if I was coming to work tomorrow. I said no. You may as well forget it.
And even toward the end of the line,
we are a family of Price is Right lovers.
The enthusiasm and energy still remain.
I want to get called up. I don't want to be last. I want to be up on the stage.
All to hear those three simple words.
Come on down, Louise Roberts. Come on down.
Chris Stover, CBS 19 News.